Welcome back to Make Way for Cat. Yeah, my apiary looks a bit different, right? I moved some stuff up here, and I'm gonna move this stuff up closer to the beehives here. Looks like I've got resin ready to go. And yeah, let's take a look at what quests we have before I keep going. So crossbreeding, this is exactly what I am aiming to do. So when I create a queen in the apiary, we did that. We mixed a common and a rocky. Hybrid queens have a chance that their offspring will mutate and become a completely different species. All right, let's check on our rocky queen here. Okay, we don't have anything. We just have common bees. I'm gonna grab another rocky here. We gotta empty those. And we'll try this again. Oh. Oh wow, these have 5 spots. Take that. And we have a purebred rocky. Bummer. Okay. I'm glad I labeled these common and rock. That's what we're doing here. So I think in the next one, we're going to mix verge and forest. I don't think I have any of those on me just yet. No. So we get our verge. We'll take one of these guys. Our forest. We'll take one of these guys. Please give me something. Okay, verge, forest, queen. Great. I actually should make some more of these. We need some more glue. I want to replace these ones already, actually. Since they only give us 3. Oh, we're out of honeycomb. I have to grab more. Anyway. Let's put these here. We'll grab these. These in here and go. I like how they give you extra slots to kind of move stuff around with. Super helpful. We also need some more bee boxes. Okay, I think 2 is all we'll need at this point for those. This one doesn't have any. Alright, so we have some common bees here. We can dump them in here. Great. Ah, that's right. They're different. They have different, I'm just gonna call them alleles. Genetics term. Okay. Let's scrapey scrape. We're gonna lose a couple of these, I think, after we extract them. And now we've got some extracting to do. Oh, we have a couple clean ones here. Just gonna plop all of those in here. Take the clean ones. Get that in there. Get these going. And do one more. Yep. All right. Let's take that. Oh, okay, I dropped that. Didn't have enough room. Okay, we'll put those in. And we'll get the queen going. Still going. This one doesn't have any. Oh. More of these. Great. Verge, forest, verge. Okay, we're gonna combine them again. Oh, I held shift, didn't mean to. And then we'll go ahead and put these in. Verge, forest, queen. Great. We need some bee boxes. So bee boxes require this guy in the big crate. Oh, we need some more honeycomb. Okay. So let's check on our stuff here. Just the regular verge. We're okay. Wait, am I hallucinating? Oh, wait, I think those might be at the end of their life. Let's try this one. I'm like, I know I've been putting them in here and I haven't seen a single blank one come out. I think those might just be, yeah, I think those were ones that were at the end of their life. I even said that at the beginning of the episode that I knew a couple were on their last leg. Okay. Saving. Oh. Okay, let that go. We're good here. Good here. Good here. I know one of these was low. Here you go. Right. Oh, we're out of spots for products. So we need to get some bee boxes. I'm gonna go around and look for some more honeycomb. And we could also move these items now. So this is our, what we use to set free bees that we don't need anymore. Well, how's this, before we open this up, let's see what we got going on here. Oh, we have a full canister of Apicola. Let's take these. Got honey still going. Good, good, we're done on these. Another canister. You. All right, we're good. Our barrels we haven't filled yet. All right, I'm gonna set this bee free from just hanging out in my inventory. Bee boxes. Logs. Out of logs. Okay. And then we need a crate. So we are going to need more logs. I'm going to keep deforesting here. I've decided that I'm going to do any saw making of the planks and the sticks off camera, which I did just before I started this episode. Okay. I think we're going to end up having to do these in two rows, maybe even three rows, because 35 is a lot. That's only 14 across right there. Oh, nope. We want to keep you in your hive there. We got a beehive up here to do. So these are all the bees. 4 of the 34 chapters complete. A sacred idol. I know the sacred idol is used. I'm still trying to figure out what the difference is with these being flagged. We got a blessed bee. Yep. All right, we'll head back. See if we can make some more bee boxes. I did that wrong. That was the earbud rocky. No, that's supposed to be the common and rocky. Okay, what do I do with the Apicola once it's in the canister? I don't sell the canister of Apicola, do I? Sells for 0.5. That doesn't seem right. Here. So crossbreeding is the next one, and we're also fizzy wizzy. Here, a bottled. Okay, we need to bottle it. Oh. You can infuse your Apicola with spices that give a variety of special effects, like increased speed, night vision, or even a headache the following day. Is that a bottler? Bottler, that's what we need. Where's the bottler? Infuser, fermenter. Bottle rack. Do I need to buy the bottler from someone? Wait, I can't buy anything, really. I suppose I could sell bee produce. Okay, we got a couple blessed bees in this. Did I see that right? That one. Okay, let's put these on the extractor. Or the uncapping bench. We'll uncap those in a minute. Let's see how our uncommon bees are doing. Forest verge and forest verge. I like that. Let's see what we get here. Give me forest queen. Boom. Bummer. I thought it would be easier than this to breed bees, but... Yes, stop. All right, I'm gonna go to... That's a spice. Lossy pearl. Can be sold. Okay. Let's see if we can find a bottler and glass bottles. I think you have to buy the bottles. I don't know what any of that stuff is. Smoker. Heater. Oh, she's got an exclamation. Cat, how are you today? With treated wood, you can start making clockwork machines. Treated wooden sticks and glue from your bee's propolis can make some basic cogs. Ooh. We learned that now? Ooh, a wooden window. Let's sell some bee produce. Hey, we got money! What do you have? Bottler. Great. And bottles? Can I buy, like... Here we go. 15 is good. Red carpet. I can make the barrels. Backpack? Standard boat. Oh, cargo boat. You need to discover at least 7 bees before you can buy this item. 6 before you can buy that one. I hope that gives us bigger backpacks. Or bigger backpack space. So I think we're only at 4 bees discovered. We've got our bottler, so we'll take a look at that. Oh, what she said about the sticks. I need to get some resin. I have plenty of trees that are ready. Nope, not that one. Enough to get us started. Alright. Oh, I never hit purchase. Or I never took it from him. New recipes unlocked? Please tell me it's that sawmill. The captain. Oh, captain, my captain. Please give me my stuff. Thank you. We'll put it here. Busy Wizzy. Wait a minute, we got 5 more bottles. That's it. We do have some spices too. These. Let's take a look. Okay. We can put glass bottles here. Output slot only. Can we put a spice here? Yep. Sells for 20? Also sells for 20. Awesome. Strength of 1,000 bees. Wow. And then we have regular Apicola for 15. Okay. Great. How are we doing here? Let's go ahead. I don't think we could take that water out. We have more Apicola. We do. Bottle away. I'm gonna lose the water if I move this now. Speaking of, it hasn't rained in a bit. Okay. Great, we can. Alright, we have more than enough water that I feel okay with taking this down and moving it. Okay, so now our liquid canisters, I'm actually going to put them on the side here. Ugh. Nope. Better. Go ahead and start filling this one with water. Water. Resin. Okay. There it is. And honey. I don't know if there's anything in here. Bee produce, but we're pretty much done with that. Oh, shoot. I forgot I had a bunch of stuff on there. Okay, so we'll actually put this here. That way we can move from these barrels to over here. Great. Busy wizzy, let's get busy. Mead. We're making mead, guys. We'll move that. Okay, so the bottler. And that's okay. I can go there. Our uncapper and our infuser. I think I switched places on those. All right. Check our uncommon, or I say uncommon, I don't know what kind of bee we're gonna get. Oh. Forest, and there is our verge. Except we don't have any clean. I think I'm gonna plant a line of flowers between them. So that I can tell where, like, the purebred ones start and the mixed breeds begin. a honey canister in. Okay, and we have these barrels, or these barrels, these boxes. I'm going to put one and two. I'm going to put these in here for now. Our bottling supplies. And here was the bee produce. Oh, I never sold the pearls. That's okay, we'll have plenty of opportunity. Oops. Come on. It can actually get pretty annoying. We have just forest. Put forest on this side. So these guys are a go, as is. Okay, and let's see that new recipe we unlocked. The gears. Yep. That means the sawmill! Awesome. We do have plenty of infused wood. We just need five of these. Let's get this going. Actually, let's put these on the bench so I don't have to worry about them. Who needs more? You need more. Oh, my infuser's here. Good. And I want to make another water barrel as well. Because it doesn't seem like it rains very often. Okay, so we need to pick this up. Oh, that. Gears, sawmill. Oh, my treated wood we have here. Gold infusion. Oh, a wax canister. Okay, so we got the infused wood sticks. Great. Microscope it out. Starting to get sick of seeing use a microscope to learn more on your bees? Guess we better get ourselves a microscope. Microscopes let you see the dominant traits, recessive traits, and of a specific bee. It also shows any flower trait buffs up being applied, plus or minus. Microscoping a species three times will unlock the traits for all bees of that species, and it'll be visible in the tooltip. I feel like I'm gonna have to teach myself a course in figuring out how bees work. Okay. Sawmill. Bam. Like clockwork, claim reward. Where is it? Oh. Sweet to the core, still locked. And there is other clockwork stuff. The uncapper. I just need this. We take all of our frames out. Beautiful. No more manual uncapping. Oh, we could do six in here too? So we wind it up and let it go. I don't know how much we wind it up for. And then we put our sawmill down. So you put this floor back. Awesome. I don't have any wood to cut right now. Check on these guys. Verge forest. Promising, but I think all I've got is a forest. We'll hold on to him and we'll go ahead and make another, try to see if we can get another verge forest. Oh yes, beautiful. Beautiful. Manual labor no more. Alright, and I think that's where we're gonna end this episode. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.